What's up, everyone? Got another great video here for you today. This time I'll be taking the Buc-ee's challenge. Stay tuned. So the Buc-ee's challenge, in case you're wondering, is the here in Alabama anyway, I'm going to try to hit all four Buc-ee's locations here in Alabama in a 24-hour period. So there's four locations for Buc-ee's in Alabama. There's Auburn, Mobile, Leeds, and Athens. So I'm going to try to hit them all in one day. We'll see how this works out, but that's kind of the plan at the moment. So in order to kind of prove that I did this, I'm going to go and buy at least one thing from each location, have a receipt, same card number, and same date on there. So let's go. Go somewhere to park this beast so I can get that receipt. I'm thinking I want something to drink, so let's go somewhere to find somewhere to park this thing. So, visited the Auburn, Alabama Buc-ee's. Now, getting ready to go to the one in Mobile, Alabama. Here we go. I've gone to a Buc-ee's, it is absolutely a madhouse. I gotta say that, at least from my experience here in Alabama, I know that Buc-ee's is a Texas brand, but I'll tell you what, they've been pretty well received here in Alabama, I'll tell you that. Unexpected slowdown. Alright, so this sucks. There is a wreck here on I-85. Traffic is basically crawling. It was at a standstill up until a second ago when I got out of traffic. Kind of catch my breath. I think I'm going to try to hop in it here again. Seems to be moving a little bit better. I was just kind of evaluating options. So, let's hop in and see what happens. But it was too hot. I had to take my jacket off. Way, way hot.
this is, I've sat in traffic. This has set me back about an hour sitting in traffic waiting. So I'm going to gear back up and then see if we can make up some of it on the road.
All right, sitting back up, got everything going. Let's see if we can merge. Okay, let's go.
Another slowdown? Come on, man. Ugh. 90. The longer I go on this challenge, the more concerned I get I'm not gonna be able to complete this.